Hey guys, today I will show you how to change voice in your Telegram application. You don't need to install any third-party app for changing your voice. So this video is all about voice changing in your Telegram application in real time. Okay, let me show you the first demo.
Hello, this is my heavy voice.
So I gave you two demo of my voice. First one is thin and second one is thick. Let me show you how I did it. So here you will see that you can try on your you can try it with your friends. Okay, so what I did is I just tried it by myself in saved messages. Okay, you can try it by yourself first, then you can send to your friends. So here you will see the three dot option in the search side. Click on that, and here you will see lots of options. You have to choose the last third option, which is voice changer. Here you can see I am using the second option, which is record speed thick or thin. Okay, first I used low thick, then I used high thin. So low thick is used. Let me show you how it will sound. Hello, this is low thick. So what is low thick? My voice is now heavy and it is little bit slow. Okay, now I will go to three dot again, and then voice changer, and then record speed thick or thin, and then this time I will choose high thin. So let's see what will happen. Hello, this is my fourth try. Let's see what kind of voice I will get.
Hello, this is my fourth try.
So here you can see this time I am getting thin voice. So you can try thick or thin. It's all up to your choice. If you have thin voice, then you can try thick. If you have thick voice, then you can try thin. So it's all about your need. So guys, that's it. That's it for this video. I hope you will like this video, and let me know in the comment section, are you going to use this application called Graph Messenger for changing your voice in real time on Telegram? Then you can try it out. And let me tell you that you can use both Telegram at the same time with your same mobile number. You don't need to add any other number, because Telegram is an independent app which gives you a lot of features, and you can log in both a number at the same time with different Telegram modded applications. Okay, so you don't need to try other number for this application. Both are safe, okay, because they are available on Play Store, so you don't need to worry about any privacy issue. You will just get a lot of lots of option with Graph Messenger, so you can give it a try. That's it guys, I hope you find this video helpful. You can try it out by yourself, and that's it. Bye.